objective. Don't let anything stand in your way.
Okay. That didn't take us too long. Now did it.
The game fucking crashes. I wish I don't have to start from scratch. Thank God. Okay, memento trophies are super low. Let's see how many we can pick up. I think we can reach 30 again. We also need to find some armor kits. No more armor kits. Three armor kits, not bad. Considering we have the 3% armor generation and the 1.3 million armor. What I want to see is if we can reach like 30 commando stacks, or if we're gonna stay at. We should be at 29 right now, 28. Big fan of how the cosmetics are also bugged, and Memento looks like this, even though you cannot change the appearance of Memento. You fucking love it. Jesus Christ. Thank God those grenadiers took a chill pill. Because at the start, it looked like they're gonna keep throwing grenades at me all day long. Okay. Now keep in mind, this is the first time I'm doing this. Actually, not the first. I haven't completed it yet. I've attempted it plenty of times in the past, but never managed to get past the next room. So I'm taking things slow, playing very passive, and try to take my time as much as possible. The only concern that I, the big concern that I have is the last part, if I'm being honest, but there is a checkpoint in that, so we don't have to worry about it yet. System curtailed. I really have no idea if this is going to work, if I'm doing this the right way. Time to get out of here. Should be more waves coming. I'm not gonna go up there yet. Oh, there are no more waves. Oh, yes, they are. Never mind. My drone in 2 seconds. I think someone is very close to me. Yes, there we go. I really don't want to risk it right now. I'm just gonna throw my turret right in front of me. Grenades are gonna come. Need to get this kill. Nice. Jesus. I got it. Oh, dude. Ah, oh, my turret is stuck. Doesn't want to change the target. Jesus, this is a bloodbath. Okay, the next 10 seconds we're going to be very vulnerable. We don't have the turret in front of us. I do want to throw it outside, but I don't think I can go without wiping. It's too big of a risk to take. Picking up some trophies so we don't lose the stacks. The ammo, the healing boxes are done. They don't have more heals to give. Never mind, I was wrong. More coming out now. Right on top of me. Okay, that turn is done. I had an idea for this room to go to change my skill talent from kinetic momentum to skilled, perfectly skilled, and then just use the turret and the seeker mines. I don't know if it would have worked, to be honest, but I think it could work. So we're gonna try that in the future for sure, because too many enemies all on top of each other in a pretty small area. All the requirements for the seeker mines to be successful are here. But theoretically, it could make this part of the mission much, much easier. I mean, this works as well, but it just takes much, much longer. You know? That's about to go down. Let's pick it up. I'm gonna throw it inside the room this time around. I think it's safer. There we go. Pretty sure there are no more waves coming. Yeah, we're good. Let's get some ammo. Oh no, there are more ammo boxes in front of us. Actually, this is another part of the mission that I think Secret Mines and especially Sticky Bomb could come in handy. So much that I'm actually going to change the drone for an explosive sticky bomb. Yeah, that would have been an EMP sticky bomb now that I think about it, actually. Can't forget the sticky, for being honest here. No explosive damage, doesn't work that good. What was that? This is interesting. Okay. Now this part over here is gonna take ages to do. I know that. They should really address this issue, like not issue, but this aspect of legendary content. You cannot have NPCs that shoot like a truck, blind shoot at you, blind fire at you, almost take you down, when you cannot even shoot back. You know, I think it's just, I think it's too much. I get grenadiers and I actually get grenades and explosive drones being so powerful, but at least you can shoot back these guys. You can explode the drones. Am I getting pushed over here? I think I heard something. Look at that, we were getting pushed. The drone got a few enemies back up, but to be okay. They should also address the turret and drone not actually listening to your commands, like when you try to change the target. Sometimes it just do whatever they feel like. Okay, that medic needs to go down. See, now for example I cannot change the target. If I was able to change the target earlier, we could have gotten that medic. Yeah. That's problematic now because he's getting up all the elites. My drone is on him. Another wave coming in. I have no turret right now. Am I getting pushed again? Think I am. Drones, just go above her for the love of God. Jesus Christ, I guess. Okay. Drones just went down because he didn't feel like pushing more. Nice. Oh, got here grenades. Yep. This is slow, but we're getting there. Is what matters, I think. And I'm low on armor kits, two of them right now, even though we didn't use any this last section, but Jesus, the grenades. Oh my God. Okay, my everything is on Tango right now. I think it just broke his armor. Okay. I'm not sure, but I'm certain that this particular part of the mission, my biggest issue are the dogs and not the grenades. And not really the infantry. Unless these guys feel extra brave and start pushing me like that. This door over here also offers perfect cover. Another way of coming out. Tire being down might be a problem right now. The timing is not that great. 2 seconds, 3 seconds. There we go. Should be better. It's not only about the damage, it's also about distracting the enemies. Trophy real quick. Let me take down that damn turret over there. Oh my fucking god, I started spoken Greek there. I didn't even realize my turret went down. I started speaking Greek. I said I died. For being honest, I should have wiped her. I didn't even realize that a turret went down. Out of ammo, of course. Jesus Christ, we cannot have him repair him. My turret is after the enemy turret. And we're good. How many more enemies do we have here? That's one. I think it's only him, right? Okay. Pretty good. That up. Care about that. Ooh. Did we make it to the last part? I think we did, right? This is the boss fight now. Yeah, we're here at checkpoint. Checkpoint reads. There we go. Okay, so how do we play this? If we go to that little hut over there or tent or whatever it is, I think we're gonna die from all the explosive damage on us, if I'm being honest. Other option, of course, play back here. But then, you know, we can hold this boost pretty easily by throwing a turret over here. But then we're gonna, at some point, we're gonna be getting shot from up there. And we don't have much cover for that. Even over here, I think they can shoot us, if I remember correctly. The first time I cleared this mission, just took cover over here, and we had all these enemies pushing at us. Obviously, then I figured out about that method over there. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna throw my turret up here for now. I'm gonna try the tent method. See how that will go. Well, that was laggy. That was super laggy. This is laggy as hell right now. I need to pick up a Memento Trophy very soon. Reset the cooldown. turret is down. Oh, plenty of armor kits, so let's just start using them, I guess. The grenades don't seem to affect us over here. Really pinned down right now. Armor kits. I don't think I want to use them yet. I need to pick up my mental trophy real soon. Timed that well, thank God. Okay. This is crazy. Okay, Tsanga has to go down. Backpack broken, which is good. Is that a medic? That's a meg. Yeah, that's a medic. Need to get on him right away. Can't have him picking up people right now. Running very low on ammo as well. Nice, the medic is down. Who's walking right next to me? We're playing with NSYNC. Not the best, not the worst. One armor kit left. The 1.3 million armor has actually come in very clutch right now, which allows us to take hits and not, you know, go like this instantly. No way I'm gonna use my armor kit. It would suit actually. Yeah, let's send our drone over there. Great. Look at all these bonus armor. Where are you going? Very nice. Okay, so... Ooh, this actually looks pretty decent. I mean, the heads are down. Gonna keep that. I think the... If I'm being honest, I think the very, very first part of this mission is actually the hardest. You know, the first encounter, as soon as you enter. The outside part, where you have to fight through like 5 waves of enemies. That was really tough, because you can't get up close, you cannot put your skills in the best places where you would want them to be. You start without stacks in the memento. What I did obviously was clear the control point right outside of the legendary mission, and then gather my 30 stacks and then enter the mission. That way I'm starting with a little bit of an advantage, so to say. Already that 30% skill efficiency, 30% weapon damage, and 30% armor generation is there, so it makes my life a lot easier. But as soon as you clear that part and you start entering inside the capital building, you realize that it's really not that hard. It's just, most of the encounters, you just need to be super patient and just, like, take your time, allow your skills to do the job. So yeah, this was my first ever solo legendary run on Capitol building. Pretty well. This is the build. The build is going to be down below in the description as well. I have a full dedicated build video with the exact same build. So yeah, if you want to check that out, head to the description and you will find the link. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Bye-bye.